Hey guys, hope you're having an amazing day today. In today's video, Jackson and I are gonna be going up north to this town called South Haven, Michigan. Yes, a small little town on the lake of Lake Michigan. I've heard some great stories, great things about it, small little shops, historic architecture and stuff like that. So we're gonna see what's in store up there. It's not too far of a drive. I would say it's probably like an hour to an hour and a half. Last time I checked, I'm not quite sure, but Jackson here is ready to go. I'm gonna prep some stuff, get his water, his food, and again, we're gonna see what South Haven, Michigan has in store for us. Before I forget, if you are in Michigan and you have a dog, please let me know down below as I'd love to meet up. Let me know the great spots in all of Michigan. I know all the great nature spots are really up north, northern Michigan, so I do wanna make the trip, probably gonna be like a day trip up there sometime. So please let me know down below. Other than Grand Rapids, obviously that's the most touristy spot I feel like in Michigan. Let me know down below what great spots in Michigan Jackson I have to go to. Jackson, are you ready? Are you ready for South Haven? I don't even know what's up there, but it looks cool, at least from the pictures. You ready, man? Are you ready? Let's go for Jackson. Let's go. Little side tangent, I went to the farmer's market earlier today and I looked up at the menu. I've never gotten coffee there before at their little cafe. I think it's called Delos Cafe or something like that. But I'm a very much so a coffee connoisseur. And so I was like, you know what? This farmer's market is really great. One of the best farmer's markets I've ever been to. The only farmer's market I've ever been to. But nonetheless, you'd expect that they'd have great coffee there. At least the ones that they provide. But long story short, I looked up at the menu. I'm like, what looks nice on this chalkboard menu? This really old school home style menu. And I saw sea salt caramel. As you guys can see, presentation is amazing. I got a sea salt caramel latte, iced obviously. And I don't want to start this vlog off on a bad note, but like, this is not that good. This is, I don't know if it's the actual flavor I don't like, but it does feel like I'm drinking straight milk. But then again, that's what most of a latte is, but I think it's just like, it's very bland. You know what, it might be just the flavor. So all I'm gonna say is I've had better caramel slash caramel flavors in my lifetime. I'll give it a second chance. I do rate this a, I was gonna say three, but that's kind of harsh. Four. Jackson, you think this is a four? Let's go with a four. Let's be nice to the farmer's market. 4 out of 5, okay? And yeah, we're gonna have to, I'll keep you guys updated, but we're gonna have to try a different flavor from the farmer's market here.
All right,
so guys, the reason why I put the harness or the leash right here in the front, as opposed to the back, is because Jackson, when he gets crazy and very overstimulated and really excited, he tends to pull and tends to tug. And if I put this, he's so excited to go. If I put it on the back here, it kind of basically allows him to do more of that. Whereas in the front, when he pulls, then he's essentially trying to like pulling back his body, if that makes sense. So yeah, we're gonna go into the car now. And again, it's gonna be a hour trip. Jackson and I are about to go. Are you ready, Jackson? Are you ready for South Haven? I don't know if you guys saw, but this is my new car. Let's go, Jackson. Good boy. We're all set to go to South Haven. I don't know if we're ready. Is South Haven ready for us? We'll see. Hopefully it doesn't storm too bad, because there is like a 60% chance of rain, thunder, and all that fun stuff. Oh, this thing's going, and all that fun stuff. So we're gonna see how it goes. Jackson, any last words before we head off? All right, there you go, guys. All right, guys, we are in South Haven, Michigan. Oh my God, guys, I was driving around here and the little shops are so cute. I'm excited to just walk around with Jackson. We'll see about going to the actual shops because I don't know if dogs are allowed, but I'm excited. Look, here's the river. We're next to the lake and oh my God, it's also like really popping here too. So I'm just excited. Ah, I'm excited, Jackson. Are you ready? We'll see if he poops here and he leaves his mark, so. Yay. Come on. Just come in. I might lose my mind. Waking when the sun's down. Riding all these highs. Waiting for the calm down. Walk these streets with me. Can you come through? Guys, so I'm gonna interject right here. This is post-editing Nurielle, and right after I took this video of the lighthouse on the pier, right when we got there, literally 10 seconds after I stopped recording, it started downpouring right then and there, and Jackson and I just started, we didn't really run, but we kind of just walked back, and Jackson's fluff went from really fluffy all the way down to the skinny little shower Jackson, wet Jackson. We were drenched from head to toe, and that's basically just what happened. Guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but my camera is out of battery. Literally started, I think the last thing that I filmed on my camera. It's still working. It's out of battery. Bad for the weather. But last thing you saw was the lighthouse. Literally like a minute after that, started down. And we parked like basically like 10 minutes away. That pier, so we were legitimately speed walking from the lighthouse all the way here. Jackson is literally drenched right now. I'm literally drenched. Like there is not one part of me that is not wet, and I kind of wiped my face a little bit, but yeah, wow. I wanted to get a little bit more and explore a little bit more safe South Haven, but I have to come back another day, but at least from what I saw and kind of we walked around, it is really an actual, you know, no pun intended, like safe haven. Oh no, my new car. Jax, you're gonna make this car safe. Another thing too, the amount of people, it was probably like 10 people that we walked past that were like, oh my God, you're such a good dog. Jackson, like, it was insane. Like everyone is really nice here. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna come back here. I'm gonna conclude the vlog here. Tell your dogs you love them, Jackson. I love you, you wet dog. I'm not gonna pet you because you're wet. Thank you guys for watching and have an amazing day. Jackson, it's okay. Look at you, you look so sad. It's okay, Jackson. It's okay. Yeah, guys, look at this. Look at how much it is legitimately downpouring right now. Like, we walked through this.